What was expected of you in this question was to compare these variables in terms of point A and point B, assuming that the ice curve shifted because there was an increase in government spending. Now that the question wants you to explain what happens to the variables. So you must not only indicate that it increased or decreased, but also explain why was there an increase or a decrease. Now you can start by saying, well, we know that if government spending increases in the economy, there will be an increase in the demand for goods, and you will have an increase in the level of output. So as you move from point A to point B, is an increase in the level of output. Now going to consumption function, we know consumption is a function of the level of output and income, and there's a positive relationship. So as output increases, there's an increase in consumption spending. We also know investment is a function of the level of output, and it is a positive relationship. So as output increases again, there's an increase in investment spending. Now, government spending is not a function of the level of output. It's an exogenous variable. That's why the curve shifted when you change government spending. So, and we have assumed that this shift was caused by an increase in government spending. So we know at point B that government spending is higher compared to point A. Now, taxation is also an exogenous variable, and it hasn't changed, so it stayed the same. So at point A and B, we still have the same level of taxation in the economy. The demand for goods is equal to C plus I plus G. Now, we know from all this above that there was an increase in government spending. We assumed that. But that led to an increase in investment because the increase in government spending caused the increase in output, and it also led to an increase in consumption spending. So the demand for goods is higher in the economy. Now the multiplier, the value of the multiplier stayed the same because it's determined by exogenous factors such as the marginal propensity to consume, which stayed the same. Whatever has happened in the economy is that there's a multiplier effect as you move from point A to point B. In other words, the change in output is a multiple of the change in government spending.